guys, welcome back to our extended project video 2. It looks like I have no hair, but I promise it's in a high ponytail. We're at Freshii, and we are getting our food.
Abby, what'd you get?
The reset.
Was it a drink? I don't
know. It's like a juice cleanse.
Wait. Drink. it's like a juice cleanse. And it's got apple, pineapple, cucumber, and mint.
Julia, what'd you get?
I got the same as Amy. It's really good.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Then I got the Pingoa bowl, which is it's delicious, so highly recommend.
It's so good.
It tastes like Chick-fil-A's barbecue sauce.
Okay, I don't want to throw up.
No, you're gonna be fine.
It's just like tangy. Yeah, it tastes like barbecue sauce.
I don't like.
I didn't get any.
The lighting is so bad. We're saving the turtles, so we have to blow it out.
It could just squeeze it out.
Oh my gosh, that's a good point.
How do you squeeze it out?
Oh no, you're getting worried. You're gonna make a mess.
No, stop holding it in your barbecue sauce. Oh my god. Are you okay? Did I get any on you?
That didn't save any of the turtles.
No, we're still gonna save the turtles, guys.
Well, there's still stuff in it.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna move over here. It's such a mess.
This is good enough for the turtles. The turtles like
turtles. Oh, this is a PSA. We're gonna clean this up so you don't think that we're turtles.
Oh, the napkins are recyclable too.
I just made it work.
Yeah, you did. I'm Audrey now, and Abby's Abby.
Abby.
So, who wants to start with their review?
Okay.
Actually, let's do Julia's first because she can't talk right now. So, she's just going to hold up like a 1 through 10 of how she rated her food.
I'm sitting.
Eight.
It was like a juice.
It was like, yeah.
It was called Reset.
Reset, yes.
It was like apple.
It had apple, pineapple, cucumber, and mint. It was $7.
No, it's just moss.
It wasn't worth $7. It was 11 ounces for $7.
Was it good though?
It was okay, but not for $7. You could taste everything in it, but it was weird.
I'm just thinking of my leg weird.
Yeah.
That's fun. I would never buy it again though.
Okay, so what did I get? I got like a vanilla. No.
You got a banana strawberry smoothie.
Yeah, strawberry.
Sorry, we're all going crazy here.
I got like a strawberry banana smoothie. And you know,
so did Audrey.
Julia. And like, I thought it was good. You could taste the strawberry. You could taste the banana. It was like a smoothie, you know? Nothing really special about it, you know?
So what would you rate it?
I'd probably rate it like a 7, you know? Because it was good, but like, I don't know. It was like $7.
Okay, that's
I've had great. Cheaper smoothies that were better.
Yeah. Okay, so just some context, this place makes Starbucks look cheap. Just saying.
Yeah. Starbucks is way better though.
Yeah. Okay, so like I got the Pangoa bowl. It was like corn, black beans, rice. It was basically like a Mexican burrito bowl. But they didn't really, they gave me like spicy barbecue sauce, which did not taste good, first of all. Second of all, I don't like barbecue sauce. And so I didn't have any salsa or sauce on it, which made it kind of bland, but it's okay. It was pretty good. So I'm going to rate it like a 6 out of 10 because it wasn't like super good, but it was like pretty good. 6 okay. or 7.
Okay. So like the restaurant, like it was pretty friendly.
The people were really nice, except then we went to Starbucks and the people were really rude. So me and Abby both got like the vanilla bean cream frappuccinos and like, they're both ordering the most basic drink ever.
And I was like, oh. Y'all, we're not reviewing Starbucks.
They look like the most basic just ever. So.
I was like.
Like, okay. First of all, don't make me jump this counter.
I mean, it's good, but who can mess up Starbucks? Who can mess up Starbucks? Because it's like a set recipe.
Also, side you. Note, this place, sorry. Like, I feel like they were the type of people that, like, if they saw you throw out a straw, they would, like, yell at you for not recycling killing the
Freshii.
Singles.
And we're not talking about Starbucks, we're talking about Freshii here. But, they had, like, ceramic bowls, which I didn't know, so I put it near the trash can, because I didn't know where to put it. Because it was this counter.
Oh my god,
So, they were, like, they looked like the kind of people that would, like, get really mad at you for throwing something out. But then they had plastic straws and plastic, right. like, things. But they had recyclable forks and, like, recyclable takeout containers.
Is this the real life? Is it just fantasy? Caught in a landslide. No escape from reality. Into your eyes.
Yep. That same car is still there. I'm not even kidding.
No, there's gonna be white chalk on my butt. The street as soon as he saw us.
Hi.
Hi. Really
use you. Thank you.
Mama. I don't wanna die.
I have shin splints or trapped. They hurt.
I didn't know that.
I know this person who can do like 20 somersaults in a row, and like I can't even do one.
Yeah. Oh, it's moving.
It's moving.
They're laughing. They were laughing at me.
I'm just a poor boy, and nobody loves me. He's just a poor boy.
Abby's stuck.
Wow.
I don't remember what I got.
Sit down.
The piano sounds like a carnival. You could say, hey, then if you want to, but I only hate on it because I want juice. I am tripping if you feel like, but you without me ain't right. You could call me crazy because I want you.
Oh, no.
exercise in for the day. We're taking the stairs instead of the elevator.
I can't get my leg up that high.
I'm so unflexible. This is a stretch.
Ready?
I'm nervous.
Ready? Go ahead. Ready?
I'm really nervous.
Ready?
Why don't you run for me?
Come on. Okay, ready? Why don't you
scream with me? Let's yeet Roar out of here.